So today I'm back with another video, and today's hair is by World New Hair. I have done a video on the same exact hair before, so make sure that you guys go ahead and check it out. But I am back with the same hair, so I'm gonna be testing this hair and see how good this hair really is. So I'm just gonna go ahead and curl the hair. Because in my previous video, I have not curled the hair, I haven't done anything. So I kind of just left it in its natural state that it had came in. But here, I wanted to have like some nice bouncy curls. So this is what I'm going to be doing. And this hair is super, super soft, guys. Like the hair is so soft and it just looks so good. The quality is amazing. So make sure that you guys go ahead and check out World New Hair, and I will leave all of their information in their description below. But as you guys can see, I am just using my flat iron and I am creating these beautiful juicy curls, which looks really, really good. I had so many compliments on this hairstyle, so make sure that you guys go ahead and check them out. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and continue with the curling process. As far as curling, like, I am not that well with flat iron, so this is something that I'm still learning on. But overall, guys, as you guys saw in the beginning, the curls turned out to be so beautiful and it lasted me all day. I feel like it would have lasted me even more if I had added like if I had sprayed it with like spritz or maybe a little bit of Gatsby glue to kind of hold the curls in place. But overall, guys, this hair is amazing. The color is gorgeous. It is super soft and I'm just so in love with this hair, guys. So I'm just gonna go ahead and continue with the hair and continue to curl the hair. And yeah.
I got a girl, she a London thing. She wanna roll one, smoke one thing. I want to give her a diamond ring. Now she say other girls like mine thing. She make my heart beat say like say boom boom. Next time you're in Ghana, take you to Bloom Bloom. When we done, we go go home and boom boom. Hop on the wagon, baby say vroom vroom. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese.
So now I am all done with the other side and I'm just gonna go ahead and start on this side. And for this one, I am holding on to my hair just to make sure that it is not pulled. But I'm just gonna go ahead and continue with the same curling process.
We go go home and boom boom. Hop on the wagon, baby say vroom vroom. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. I got a girl, she a London thing. She wanna roll one, smoke one thing. I want to give her a diamond ring. But she say other girls like my thing. She make my heart beat say like say boom boom. Next time you're in Ghana, take you to Bloom Bloom. When we done, we go go home and boom boom. Hop on the wagon, baby say vroom vroom. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture.
She make my heart beat say like say boom boom. Next time you're in Ghana, take you to Bloom Bloom. When we done, we go go home and boom boom. Hop on the wagon, baby say vroom vroom.
PGVibes.com.
I got a girl, she a London thing. She wanna roll one, smoke one thing. I want to give her a diamond ring, but she say other girls like my thing. She make my heart beat say like say boom boom. Next time you're gonna take you to bloom bloom. When we done, we go go home and boom boom. Hop on the wagon, baby say vroom vroom. Say cheese, take a picture. Shaka pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese.
So I am all done with the curls. As you guys can see, this hair is amazing. Oh my God, I am in love with the result. It looks really, really good. The curls came out looking really, really juicy and nice, and I am just super obsessed, guys. I am super obsessed. If you guys have not seen my first video on this hair, please make sure that you guys go ahead and check it out. I am obsessed. The hair looks amazing. It looks super amazing. So this is how it looks in the back. It just looks really, really good.
Please take a picture. Take a post. Make a see. Take a picture. Say cheese. Take a picture.